Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is currently 20 to 10 at night. We are parked outside of a woods. We're remaking our worst video.
Worst video we've ever made.
We hate it, we despise it, but we're keeping it up just to see how much we've progressed. And now we're remaking it now. It's gonna be better. In case you don't know, here's a clip from it. What's your name? Now, you saw the quality was very bad in that clip. It's going to be a lot better now. Ladies and gentlemen, me and Ollie will be doing an Ouija board. We're going to talk to some things. So, Ollie, explain how the Ouija board actually works.
So, it's just a communication with ghosts and spirits. So, how you do it is, you've got to have this. We've got our, I don't know what it's called, thingy-bob. And you've got to have your fingers on it and it's going to move. And you've got to ask some spirits some questions and it's going to move to different places on the board. There's certain ways you've got to start it and finish it, and there's rules to it. We've read all the rules, so hope it goes well. Hope we can speak to some spirits.
It's a very controversial game because people will never know if it's real or not because they are too scared to actually try it. But the only way for you to actually believe it's real is by actually doing it. And last time we did it, it worked. People yep. won't believe it, but it worked. But honestly, if you don't believe it, try it for yourself. We're gonna do it again now and see what happens.
Yeah.
Right, we're getting out the car now. We're gonna go and scout out the perimeter.
We'll show you how dark it is. Yeah, pitch black.
It's proper dark out here. You can't see fuck. This is well dodged. That's it. We're the only car parked in this whole area.
We have got a massive light, so this does bright up a lot. I turn this off for a minute. Watch. My face is right in front of the camera. Watch. Hold on.
Turn that to my ready.
Oh. My god.
That's what I'm saying, boy, and we're in the woods, we can't see fuck, mate. As you can see, these are all the woods over here now. There is nothing around us, literally. There's some houses all the way back there. We've got Ollie's deep. Whip over here. We're going into these woods now, man. We cannot see nothing.
That looks horrific.
Yeah, proper. Whoa. There's some dodgy park over there. main entrance to the woods is through here. I don't know how deep we're gonna go in, but you know, I'll do whatever Ollie does. I'll match Ollie's energy.
Oh, no.
All right, so we're going in now. This is the main entrance into the woods.
You can see how deep we're going.
Yeah. Oh, mate, this is so dodge. Look at this. Mate, anyone can be in here. This isn't even a joke. Kids, don't try this at home, please. Mate, what are we doing? Why are we doing this?
This is crazy.
Oh man, I don't even know the way back now. Yeah, we do. If we can find, I don't know, just anything, a log, anything like that, yeah.
Or even like,
yeah, we'll be chilling. I've had to turn the camera back to me. Oh, we've been walking for about 10 minutes. We're about 10 minutes into the woods. I can't see nothing. But we'll start recording again when we find somewhere appropriate, okay? Oh, we've hit the jackpot. We've hit the jackpot. Look at this. We are...
Oh, so good.
Mate, we are so deep in. This is perfect. Yo, we're here right now.
I don't know if you can see us.
Well, we can.
You see us?
We're about to talk to some teams. So, this could either go really well or really bad. But, yeah, we're just going to see how it goes now. Okay, so, here we go. Okay, we're gonna start it right now.
So,
is it one thing or two?
To start off, I think it doesn't matter.
Okay.
Only O two.
So
it says circle it around the board.
Okay.
Together. And then that should start it. And then place it in the centre. So, centre it. And then we wait and lightly have our fingers on it. One there.
Is there anyone there?
See.
Is that you?
Huh?
Is that you?
I'm not touching it at all. Matt, you can see my hands.
Moving.
Jesus Christ. My hands are literally floating. But I'm shivering. It worked last time, But last time we did it, it didn't make any sense.
Are you moving it this time?
Did that just die? No.
That says low battery.
What's low battery? Is it recording?
Right, sorry about that. The camera went off for a second, but we're still here currently.
No. But
we said, is there anyone there?
Clearly, yeah, clearly there's someone there to say no.
Are you a boy or a girl? Are we bothering you? If it takes us over to yes, then that's actually corrupt.
Are we bothering it?
Yeah, if it takes us over to yes, then we got to say goodbye.
It is like it's floating as well.
Yeah, because I'm
Oh, I moved it then, but that's because I was adjusting.
I am barely touching it at all. People to literally bite if you can literally speak to people.
Yeah, I think it's crazy.
But like, I can see why it shouldn't work, but why is it working?
Freezing right
now. So you're definitely not pulling it right now.
I'm not pulling it at all. You would see though, wouldn't you? If someone was pulling it, you'd see their fingers moving.
Yeah.
But it's hard. Well, I don't think it's going to G, is it good?
Or are we going down to good?
It might be, but I don't know why it went down. But they do that though, you've seen it, I've seen it online. They take it to the centre. It goes to the centre and then goes back to wherever you're taking it sometimes. Surely not. Literally just hovering, I can't even feel them anymore. Going. Do you reckon, I'll ask you another question, we could take our hands off.
Yeah.
Oh my sh. Good.
Should we say goodbye?
Yeah, because you can't, because they say you can't leave it. You can't leave it, can you? You've got to say by yourself, so we'll move it now.
Okay, so we'll say. So you just move it to the goodbye?
Yeah. But you can tell when you're moving it though.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, spirit. Oh, my finger.
Oh, so what's your ops on that so far?
Jesus Christ, that's mad. That's crazy. But it's so hard to show you how lightly your fingers are on it. It's literally just hovering. You can move this around like this. It doesn't move unless you push and it'll move.
Done that, would you do it by yourself?
I would. We're not sure it'll work, but we'll give it a go.
Because I don't really recommend you to do it by yourself, but I think we're both going to try it independently anyway.
But we're both here anyway, so we're not on our own.
Yeah.
But
and that last clip was pretty damn long, so we're going to have to trim that thing. That's the power of... Oh, shit. Oh, sorry, yo, we're still live. We're still live. That's the power of the thing. You know how it is. Ollie might try it by himself now. I don't know. We'll do it after.
Right, I'm about to do it. Let's give it a go. It says put it in the centre. We've got to do it. Circle around just like last time. Let's go. I'm gonna hold it so loosely. You're gonna circle it around. Oh. It's hard to move it. Right, I'll hold this still. Do it again. And put it in the centre. And let's see. Right. Is there any spirits there?
say goodbye and then I'll give it a try.
Right. I guess there's no one there then. Goodbye.
Yeah. Right. Cam's having his turn. Let's see how it goes. He's cycling it. I'm going around this way. It didn't work for me.
Is there anyone there? Is there anyone there?
Our big light does keep going off, but we...
Right, so we came back to the car after that clip. What happened was, obviously you didn't see it on camera, but this light kept turning off. You noticed that. I think you saw that in the clip. It kept, that's why we had to keep cutting the footage, but this kept cutting out, and then my phone didn't die. It wasn't dead on battery. It just turned off, and it's happened a couple times now. I was trying to film this, it keeps cutting off. Literally, it's not even dead though, because the Apple logo comes up when it turns back on.
It's just weird, isn't it? Like,
it's nowhere near.
A lot of people have their opinions on it, but like, when weird stuff like that happens, you just, I don't even know.
It could be a coincidence, but you know, it could be.
It's not like it's too cold, it's not like it's so cold it turns off, but still, being in the middle of the woods like that.
But as soon as that happened, our lights were off, our phone lights were off, this light was off, so we just thought, oh, it's pitch black, we've got to get back to the car. Because you couldn't film it anyway, so.
Yeah, it was long back and all.
But yeah.
Jesus Christ. Well, after that dodgy brief encounter, we're now coming to Tesco's because, you know, man wants Tesco. Some aero. I want some aero.
Yeah, you know the rules.
We're in here. We're in here. We're going to grab some tings and tings.
Yeah.
It's the ghost.
What the hell? Let us know in the comments which one you would buy.
Oh, man, I mean, don't know which one to get. I love Aero, man. It's so good.
You can't pick.
Oh, mate, it's tough. I don't know if I'm on the balls of wanting the actual bar, man. I might go for the bar today.
All right.
Yeah, I'm going to go for the bar.
All right.
So that's done then, anyway. Now, the whole purpose of us making this video was to, one, to definitely see if it worked, and it actually did a little bit, and two, anything is better than that first Ouija board video. This is just a better version of that.
That was so bad.
Listen, this video is not even one of our best ones. We just wanted it to be better than the first Ouija board video. Yeah. So, that's done with now. That's cool. On to next week. We already know how it's going to
be. Yeah, excited for next week. Next week's really, really sick.
I can't wait. Don't forget to like and subscribe. You know how it is.
Yeah, make sure you follow the Instagram. At Tech9DP.
And yeah, see you at 6 o'clock next Sunday.
In a
bye.
Bit.
In this mansion, I'm a Carly Calkin. Paid in full, I'm a Kai Fife. Know your time, we just did dinner for 3 hours. Lying to me all night. Buying BM Spencers out of spite. Paid $100,000 or something light. Simple price to keep them out my life. Booby trap, we need a business office. Magic City, need a business office. 29.